Okay. Just got some fuel here, so. Let's go ahead and start wrapping up this delivery, shall we? Probably not. It's not going to be this video. Man, it's got a lot of freaking merch in here. Alright, so. It's definitely going to not be this video, but. It's close. We have one more city discovered on our list today. And, we should be good for fuel up until the rest of our journey now, so about 260 miles to go, so not too bad, man. It's been quite a trip. So see what we're gonna find in our destination here, and hopefully discover the rest of the cities here in France, get this wrapped up. No clue what that landmark is. My subscribers will probably tell me what it is. The daytime. Traffic's starting to get heavy again. Seeing that just lovely. The computer AI just speeds up like that. I just love that. Why'd I slow down? Oh. Yeah, because of this. Our super fun. Toll booth here. Find the words. 56 euros. Well, that's pretty cool. They have a lot of those in Europe. That's interesting. Okay. Why not? What's the first? All right. All right, you'll let me over. Okay. That's what I thought. I think in the next few videos, I think we'll be able to start wrapping this up, so. Oh man, those cameras are pretty popular over here. Seriously, that's the first time I've actually seen one of those. It's like, wow, I didn't know they actually did those here in France. Another toll road. Whoop-dee-whoop-dee-doo. Straightforward here, like this. There. Never mind. I'm just faking y'all out. I'm just kind of putting you in your place here. Right. It's like one more city to discover on this trip, and then we should be on our way to our final destination. We are getting very, very close, folks. Alright, time to split the video.